Well, my final stop here today in a beautiful trip to Prosecco. And please take a look at this view. I'm by a winery on top of this incredible hill here. And here's the one thing that I've taken away with Prosecco. I've learned so much today, but the one thing that I've taken away is that there's definitely two faces to Prosecco, two different types. There's the mass-produced Prosecco that comes from the larger region, and it's mostly what we see in the US. And then there's this Prosecco here, which comes from this little region, which is the DOCG area, or kind of the filet mignon of Prosecco. It is a higher quality, more finely made Prosecco, and my goodness, have I fallen in love with it. So, you need to explore a higher level of Prosecco, and I'm so happy that you came with me on this trip to Northern Italy. On to the next adventure. Cheers.